Dear. You startled me.
So, how was your day? Oh, you're never gonna believe who I ran into today. Linda from Gateway. Remember Linda? I haven't seen her in ages. She looks good. I think she might have lost some weight, actually. She asked me about you. I told her you were fine. You know, she's always been an invasive one. Constantly asking us how we're doing and what's happening in our lives. You know, some people don't want to reveal every little detail of their life. Anyway, you know, she just... Honey? Gosh darn it. He's always leaving these things out. I guess I'll put him away for him. You know you don't have to just sit there and watch me. I'm almost ready. You can wait for me downstairs. Okay? Besides, I was hoping to surprise you. I'm not all dressed up for nothing. What do you think? I think I look quite nice, if I'm being honest. It's been a long time, darling. I know we both have wanted this for a while now. And it's nice. It's nice to be back to normal. After everything that's happened, it feels good to be back where we belong. I want you to know I love you, dear. And I always will. Mm-hmm.